Salesman, your firm give credit?
No, sir.
Nor anybody else.
River City, next station stop. River City, next.
Cash for the merchandise. Cash for the button hooks.
Cash for the cotton goods. Cash for the hard goods.
Cash for the fancy goods. Cash for the soft goods.
Cash for the noggins and the piggins and the firkins.
Cash for the hogshead cask and jemmy jar.
Cash for the crackers and the pickles and the flypaper.
Look, what do you talk? What do you talk? What do you talk? What do you talk? What do you talk?
What do you get it?
What do you talk?
You can talk, you can talk. You can bicker, you can talk. You can bicker, bicker, bicker. You can talk, you can talk. You can talk, 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 talk. Bicker, bicker, bicker. You can talk all you want, but it's different than it was.
No, it ain't. No, it ain't. But you gotta know the territory.
Why, it's the Model T Ford made the trouble, made the people wanna go, wanna get up and go. 7, 8, 9, 10, 12, 14, 22, 23 miles to the county seat.
Yes, sir, yes, sir.
Who's gonna patronize a little bitty 2x4 kind of store anymore?
What do you talk? What do you talk?
What do you get it?
Not the Model T at all. Take a gander at the store, at the modern store, at the present day store, at the present day modern departmentalized grocery store.
What do you talk? What do you talk? What do you talk? What do you talk? What do you talk?
What do you get it?
What do you talk? What do you talk? What do you talk?
What do you get it?
You can talk, you can bicker. You can talk, you can bicker. You can talk, 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 talk. Bicker, bicker, bicker. You can talk all you want, but it's different than it was.
No, it ain't, but you gotta know the territory.
Why, it's a you need a biscuit made the trouble. You need a, you need a. Put the crackers in the package, in the package. The you need a biscuit in an airtight sanitary package made the Cracker Barrel obsolete, obsolete.
Obsolete, obsolete, obsolete.
Cracker Barrel went out the window with the mail pouch cut plug chawn by the stove. Changed the approach of the traveling salesman. Made it pretty hard.
No, it didn't, no, it didn't, but you gotta know the territory.
Gone, gone. Gone with the hogshead cask. And damage on, gone with the sugar barrel, pickle barrel, milk pan, gone with the tub and the pail and the tears.
Ever meet a fellow by the name of Hill?
Hill.
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 No.
Just a minute, just a minute, just a minute.
Never heard of any salesman, Hill.
Now, he doesn't know the territory.
Doesn't know the territory.
What's the fella's line?
Never worries about his line.
Never worries about his line?
Or the Cracker Barrel being obsolete, or the you need a biscuit in an airtight sanitary package, or the Model T Ford.
Just a minute, just a minute, just a minute.
Never worries about his line.
Never worries about his line.
Or a doggone thing. He's just a bang-beat, bell-ringing, big hog, great gold, neck-or-nothing, rip-roaring every time a bullseye salesman. That's Professor Harold Hill. Harold Hill,
tell us, what's his line? What's his line?
He's a fake, and he doesn't know the territory.
What are you talking? What do you talk? What do you talk? What do you talk?
He's a music man.
He's a what? He's a what?
He's a music man, and he sells clarinets to the kids in the town with the big trombones and the rat-a-tat drums. Big brass bass, big brass bass. And the piccolo uniforms, too, with the shiny gold braid on the coat and a big red stripe running.
Well, I don't know much about bands, but I do know you can't make a living selling big trombones, no, sir. Mandolin picks, perhaps, and here and there a jew's harp.
No, the fella sells bands, boys' bands. I don't know how he does it. But he lives like a king, and he dallies, and he gathers, and he plucks, and he shines. And when the man dances, certainly, boys, what else? The piper pays him. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. When the man dances, certainly, boys, what else? The piper pays him.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
But he doesn't know the territory.